using your legal version of Fusion 360, and then you can give all the parameters, like from where you have got the technical reference, you have created, what is your designer name, and then approved by document type, drawing number, date of issue, sheet, whatever you want to include. Everything you can define in data block.
The bills on
right? So this is the last step. After designing, you need to generate a drawing sheet also with minimum four type of views. Front, side, top, and isometric. Right, so all views are generated? Yes.
So he's creating it.
And define your title block also.
Yes, sir.
Write it down, how to define your title block. Write it down.
Not all dimensions you need to provide. Read the technical specification first.
So your session will be at the end then. Last 10 minutes, huh? Okay, is that okay?
This is the smaller one is the Excel. Four dimensional one is the Excel.